I've lived a long and full life. So if my time on this planet comes to an end... Looking back, we sure did.
Come check out our clearing!
Children of the planet.
The investigation into the strange rift that appears on the star continues. According to experts from Shinra's Research and Development Division, the radiation...
Know this guy?
Never seen him.
What happened to our baby?
We've got freebies galore, folks! Come on, come on!
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Why don't we all go camping? Might as well get some use out of the new car.
You were the guy with Aaron.
We don't gotta do homework, right?
Okay. Let's all dance!
Hell with it! Let's just do what we want! Start by robbing folks and stocking up on kill.
Quit it. You're not fooling anyone.
Seen anyone around here who looks like me?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
Everything must go! So don't wait.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
Shit. Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
Wish I could have gone
there. Check it out.
Hey! Take one of us!
So...
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church. Is it true there was a lot?
Can't we have a moment?
Is that... There's our man.
Pardon me. So where are we bound this fine day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Not Corel, that's what. Now step on it.
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Hey, RoboCat. You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper-shuffling, copy-pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lap cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Barret, promise me you won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punched that witch right in the mouth. Oh, that's it. I can't.
Wait. Just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over! The shit's about to pop!
Wait, Lassie! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself a reading!
Ooh.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms. Wait! Barrett! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well... Couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Right, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right, float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako!
Thank you.
What was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor smack bang in the middle of a... Please, famous for... Aye, you guessed it. The world's favorite fungi.
Ooh.
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Thanks.
No escape. Deal with that.
Must have kicked up or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
that?
Burn.
Territory. Look alive, people!
Rare landworm variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes having long since atrophied. These creatures rely on their sense of smell to hunt. Their digestive system has also deteriorated, forcing them to ingest rocks to break down food and absorb nutrients. Referred to as the digestive system has already deteriorated, forcing them to inject rocks to break down food and absorb nutrients. The gold saucer has led to a steady increase in foot traffic, and as my Edward variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes have marked the
creatures
rely on their sense of smell behind. Their digestive system has also deteriorated, forcing them to ingest rocks to break
it.
Down
the
blood vessels. Referred to as the Undertakers of the Desert, these beasts almost aggressive. Extreme hunger, however, can drive them to attack living prey. The Gold Saucer has led to a steady increase in foot traffic, and, as you might imagine, a corresponding increase in landworm-related deaths. To protect these travelers, we must understand the beast is very important.
Taking over.
Updating beam
intact. It's on you.
Leave it to me. Make a leg.
All set. Here we go. Guaranteed.
Got you. Finish it, and then I'll let you break yourself.
Come on!
Keep it up!
It's off to you!
Finish it! Get in there!
Watch this!
Here we go!
Hold on!
It's on now!
There!
Don't overdo it!
Oh, right!
Stay on the track!